be able to go like this and go, shoot, that feels pretty good. I think I could just walk away from that. All right, so even though it's a quote, it's not really that big. We took that same gimmick thing and we added it into a couple of things. We did a very simple thing where we brought her in, cross hand hold, brought her in, caught her back, turned her in, dip. Okay? So we brought her just in like this, cross hand hold, right to right, boom, hand on back, turn her in, dip. Okay, again, that same, she's supporting herself kind of structure. Then we did we taught you the RJ, which is the reverse jerk, which is where you bring her in, let her stop here, send her right back out, boom, go for another angle if you want to see this other way. Bring her in, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We added a spin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We added you following her out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then finally we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay? So that was that sequence of dips. And then we did just
the final thing.
Very simple thing from a swing out. We did a swing out. Then we end up with odd hand holds. We go completely opposite. We did a rock step, bring her in, do the lean. And then if we're real comfortable, we've done this for a while, then we can do the lean up. Now, rotate. Cool, thanks everybody.